They dragged them out of their bedrooms, kicking and screaming.
No! Why can't you come with us?
Because the police officers say I can't, sweetie.
It's the court that say that you can't. It's definitely not our decision.
No, no!
Come on.
Come on. You're gonna have to let Mum go now.
No! No, Mum! No, Mum! I can't believe he's done this.
Come on. Come on.
My poor children will never, ever, ever be the same again. Mum, they've gone!
Come on, come on.
The courts say it is so important for a child to have contact with the other parent, and if they remain with the alienator, they will become damaged in future life.
I didn't know they were stooped so low. I knew they definitely weren't listening to what we were saying, but I didn't think they would go as low as to forcibly remove us.
It was phrased to be in our best interest. I kept asking, what are my best interests? And all the answers I got were unclear.